Hello? You must be Hanbei. We finally meet.
I know not who you are, but I assume this visit is in regard to Inabayama Castle. I'm afraid I am in no condition to be of aid to your cause. I must ask you to leave. This power. Could you be Master Torkichiro?
My. It's been many a moon since I felt this young. Now forgive me for butting in, but I wish to offer my assistance.
Very well, then. My teacher seems to have taken a liking to you, so I will be of service to you, as long as my body permits. I will prove my worth to you, starting with the capture of Inabayama Castle.
I'm going to search for spirit stones with Mumia. I'll leave this to you. Oh, here. Hope this comes in handy.
This is the shortcut to the castle. I'll be your guide. Leave Lord Hanbei and Lord Nobunaga to approach from the front. Well, a device to lift people and things. How marvelous. I wonder if Lord Hanbei might see fit to construct one for us. Master Dosan had this prison built, and Lord Yoshitatsu expanded it. Yoshitatsu even imprisoned retainers here. Lord Hanbei tried his best, but he couldn't stop it.
Thank you.
Lord Yoshitatsu has lost everyone. All retainers. Could this be the end of the Saito clan?
As the Viper's daughter, I am prepared to fulfill my duty by marrying the Fool of Ulwari. Father, please look after yourself.
Yoshitatsu, I will fell any number of castles for you. Forget the spirit stones. I am yours to command.
I think when he seized this castle, it was Lord Hanzo's way of showing his loyalty.
Well, it can be hard.
Sometimes, can it not?
Over. So, what's with the long face?
Hey, 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 hey.
The spirit stones. Where are they? They're supposed to be here.